Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another part of Sonic Colors, and today we are going to do one of these worlds. I mean, there's no exact correct order. Like, does it say like world one, world two? Nope, it doesn't. So there's no exact order which one we have to go to. So we can either do Sweet Mountain, I think it's called, or we could do Starlight Carnival, which is one of my favorites. And I think my voice is too loud, so turn it down a notch. So I think that should be better. But Starlight Carnival is one of my favorites, and I don't know. Should we do it now? I don't know. Like, I don't know. Let's just do it anyway. I love it so much. It's so fun. Like, you guys don't understand. There's a new wisp power that we get to use in here. Here we go. Act 1. Oh my god, so many memories. This stage is so good. Like, I love it so much. And it's so colorful. Like, the colors are good. Like, and everything just looks cool. And, like, you just feel so fast when you run. Like, you feel really fast. In my opinion. And this is one of the best parts. Well, it's not one of the best parts, it's one of the fun parts. And they're gone. Okay, now we can boost. Like, this feels awesome. And this, and this. There we go. Like, the sense of speed is so good in here. And so is the music. I really love the music. Like, it's so cool. Oh wait, what? Oh, okay, I forgot, you gotta shake it. Cube is kinda weird, I'm gonna be honest. It's not one of my favorites. One of my favorites is the upcoming one that's coming soon. Oh, what? Okay, I guess we can't get up. There we go. And let's just come up here and hit this last one. Okay, what did I do? Oh, okay, never mind. I'm good. And I missed most of the rings. Oh, well. Well, we'll be alright, though. Alright. Okay. I'm trying to keep Let's Plays fun. Because I'm having fun, but like... Oh, this is the best part. This is my favorite part. Yeah, like, I love taking out the moto bugs. It's so fun. Oh crap, I missed the red ring. Dang it. I need a better mic setup. Because I'm getting tired of this. I'm trying to get the blue Yeti. And hopefully that works out. Because then I'll have to get a mic stand for my blue Yeti. I won't have any audio issues, at least. That's the best part. Oh. Like, this... Is that gonna be explained? What is this, Destiny? Like, random crap popping up in Destiny? The game? Like, there's just a portal, and just... Here comes a spaceship. See, if it was a Mario game, like, I don't care if it's not explained, because it's Mario. Mario's Mario. And hopefully we don't take too long on the save. I think this is gonna be a longer video. I know it's kind of weird to start with Starlight Carnival, but I love it so much. I just had to do it as the second world. No! I'm sorry. I probably like blasted gears because I have the audio up kind of high. Come on, shake, there we go. Okay, now let's not die this time, please. Cause I don't feel like dying. I don't think anyone feels like dying. Oh my god. MLG, I know you saw that. Those MLG skills. Oh wait, you have to do it on a surface. I forget. Oh. My God. Okay, hopefully we can do it this time. I'm just being like trash as ever right now. I'm actually gonna edit this video. I'm not gonna be lazy like I did at the last one. The last one I was like, eh, screw it. Cause I didn't feel like editing at all. Like, it was kind of a busy day. But I'm getting back in the mood for YouTube, so that's good at least. Oh, I don't have it. Dang. Oh well. Run, Sonic, run! But I love the music. Oh, here we go, not one of these parts, which makes no sense. I have no idea what I... Well, you probably couldn't understand what I said. Here we go, here's the goal. Oh, what was that? I just did like a spin jump. That was weird. I don't know, but I'll take it. B? A B? Okay. This is like my favorite stage of all time, and give me a B! Sonic Colors? Screw you. I like this menu music too, it's so good. Like, you can use it in so many things. Starlight Carnival Act 2, let's go. With the blue Hedgehog, we're playing one of his good games. We're not playing 06, no 06 please, I hate 06. Like, 06 is trash, like, we don't talk about that game, but it's better than Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom, I said Sonic Boom. Like, Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom. Wait, hold on, you got a wall jump? Oh yeah, I forgot you can wall jump in this game. I forgot all about that. Okay, here's what you gotta do. Oh my God. Rings, please. There's gotta be a way you can do this. Are you kidding me? My God. This game's gonna make me mad. Come up here, please. Let's plays are kind of dying, not just on my channel. They're just dying, period. And I don't know how to make it fun. Like, I can tell, obviously, not a lot of people. Oh, I have never seen this in my life. Oh, I don't have that wisp power up yet, so I can't use that. But like I was saying, Let's Plays are dying, and like, I still want to do Let's Plays because they're fun. But a lot of them that I choose, like, I kind of do stupid stuff. I choose ones that I know I'm not going to finish. I don't know why I choose it. Like Kingdom Hearts and Splatoon. I could have finished Splatoon, but it's because of Nintendo's copyright. Well, without the copyright, Splatoon would be done. Yeah, it would be done. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Oh yeah, I can do this. Wait, why do I even need to get this red ring? And I'm stuck over here yet, aren't I? Oh, okay, I'm not, okay. Thought I got stuck for a minute. Dang, already 9 minutes into the video. And there's only, okay, Cube is like the worst thing ever. My favorite is, I'm not gonna spoil it, I'm pretty sure like a ton of people have already beaten this game, but still, I still don't want to spoil it though. Okay, I hear the gold ring. Okay. I forgot how do that for a minute. I forgot. Oh, D? Okay, C. Hey. At least I have a better grade in Sonic than my grades. No, I'm just playing. I don't have any D's. I have C's, A's, and B's. Yep, I've already dropped down to a C. See that West power up? That one's gonna be fire, man. The 3DS has a better power up called Burst. I think you turn into like a fire thing and you just like blow stuff up. Oh god, I hate this. This is like the worst stage design ever. Catch up, please. I hate this so much. Like, you don't know how many times in my life in Sonic Colors, like when I was younger, I failed on this. So much. Like, this made me mad as crap. I hope we can do this first try. I only have 6 lives. I love Starlight Carnival, but this is... Oh my god, that was close. Almost so. Like I was saying, Oh my god! Probably broke your ears again, I'm sorry. Gosh. But I like Starlight Carnival. I just don't like this stage, or stages like this with gimmicks. I just like to run, do some enemies, but nothing like this. This is the worst thing ever. This is good level design, but it's bad level design. Like, this is not even funny. Like, that's just not funny. Like, whoever came up... I swear, man. Screw this. Oh yeah, by the way, I haven't uploaded Sonic Colors in a long time because I actually got sick. Today, I guess you could say I'm a little bit better. I still have, like, sniffles and stuff. But, yeah, it's all good. I took medicine and everything. So I'm feeling a little bit better. Not a little bit, I feel a lot better. I'm better enough to record now. I really didn't feel like going to school, but I had to go to school all week anyway. And that's one reason why I haven't been uploading a lot, is because school kind of, like, took over everything. It's just that after you come home from school, you don't feel like doing anything because you just come home from doing a whole bunch of work at like school, and then you come home and it's like, oh, I gotta record a video and I gotta edit it, but that like takes a lot, and it's like, oh, you're already tired out from school, so what's the point in Sonic? What? Where's Sonic? What? What was that? I blame school. I blame school for that. Oh my god. Well, at least I was like not tired a lot today. Because as soon as I came home, I got a drink, like changed out of my school clothes, and now I don't go to Catholic school since that my school, they make us wear uniforms. Like green and freaking purple shirts and like khakis. I don't care about uniforms. You can't jump while you're doing that? Okay. Like, I can't do the little... Nope. This is sad, like... I don't feel like cutting these parts out. You know, these parts are gonna stay in. I don't care if this video takes 40 minutes. Sonic, I swear. Please, Sonic, please. Please, Sonic, please. Stop. Stop, Sonic, please. Please, 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 Sonic, please. Why you gotta do this, Sonic? Like, that's not funny. But yeah, like I was saying. I'm sorry if it's something far away, because remember, my mic setup is horrible. Would you rather, like me, use freaking this or a crappy mic that's on my headphones right now that makes it sound so... what's the word? I sound so stuffy, like I'm just muffled and it's kind of hard to hear me. I just got the red ring because why the crap not? Now, we're not gonna let this happen again, are we? Okay, please, Sonic, please. Please, Sonic, please. Okay. Worst stage ever. I'm about to quit. This Let's Play's canceled. Oh my. Let's Play canceled. Let's Play canceled. Goodbye, guys. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
A few moments later.
Trash. I just can't. Oh my god. Oh, so mad. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to edit, sadly. You guys are lucky as crap. As soon as I ended the recording, the pause it or whatever, my Elgato started glitching out. You guys are lucky. Now, I made it. So, this is back where we were, technically. You just didn't see the ring. Because I wasn't that close up. It took me a minute to do this. Almost 2 minutes. Yeah, that's right. Better give me a B. Deserve that. Understand. Come on, no, I want the game. Stop. Just stop. Please. Please, game. Please, game, please. Oh god, I think it's glitching. It glitched out for a minute. I think we're good. I like how you can turn the thing. Oh, you're like a Sonic. Okay, enough time wasting. Now let's go X4. You already wasted enough time on that freaking thing. Like, that thing was so annoying. Like, you guys don't understand this clip game. Or I either just suck at this game. Which is most likely the case. It's most likely the case most of the time. So, yeah. Frick. Ooh, red ring. Oh. Why you do this, Sonic? Please, Sonic, please stop. I'll buy all your games, even Boom. Please, I'll buy Sonic Boom, Sonic Bam, Sonic Tune, I mean. Whatever you want to call it, I'll buy it. Please! I think I can get that red ring. I have a hypothesis on how to get that. Yeah. I've done that much work. I thought this game was supposed to be easy for kids. Oh wait, there's a... Boy, what do you think this is? This is not... It's not Street Fighter, just freaking give me a hot Elkin in the face. Okay. I think I know. Oh! Yeah, that's right. I was gonna say, how do we get back up? Oh god. Thank you only for, like, giving... Wait, I just noticed how many rings you can have in this game. You can have, like... Screw the rings, because I didn't have any. We're gonna go for all the red rings today that weekend. Oh, sorry if you hear my chair, because it's like squeaky. Like I said, I'm still gonna need to get a better mic. Blue Yeti. That's what I'm aiming for, Blue Yeti. You know, my good friend, you don't know that he's my good friend, but I have my friend, his name's Meta Nipples. Or Meta Knuckles, I said Meta Nipples. I didn't say that. But he was gonna do a donation stream for Destiny the Taken King. Meta Knuckles. Don't start shooting, boys, but chill. Oh my god, you did like a freaking I don't know, this hasn't spaz. No, the red ring! Died anyway. Okay, enough dying, Jaden. Like, get back into the game. You are the blue hedgehog. Oh, wait, he's dead. Moment of silence. Just for that. Sonic's dead. Funeral already happened. Kinda sad to think about. No, I don't think we have to go down from right there, yeah. Like, stupid Jaden. You stupid. Cause you don't know what 9 plus 10 is. Yeah, that's right, how you like them MLG skills. I'm gonna stop talking. No, please leave me alone. I only wanna like beat the game cause it's fun. And I wanna record it because... Oh yeah. Leave me alone, game. Please, like, just stop. Just stop it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. God, please help me with this stage. This is getting on my nerves, and, like, I'm wasting so much time. Like, I would make, like, edits and cuts, but I think it's just hilarious, like, how terribly bad I'm at this. See, I hate using weird modes per game. Come on. If the NX comes out next year, please make a controller, no gimmicks, good graphics, good games. If they launch with Zelda U, I'm getting that. That's probably the only Zelda game I'm interested in that isn't, that doesn't feature Toon Link, because Toon Link is like my main in Smash, and he's kind of got me interested in Wind Waker. So Wind Waker is pretty cool, I've played it before. There we go. Okay, now wait for him to let go of his poop. That's what we're gonna call it. Come on, Sonic. Yes, Sonic. Yeah, you're the best. That did not happen, okay? That did not happen. So many fails in this display. Hopefully there's no more after this. There's gotta be a red ring over here. No, no red ring. I forgot what the purple one is. Oh wait, that's Frenzy. Frenzy's cool. Oh, okay. Oh, the red ring! My ring! I should've put a ring on it. See? Understandable. Come on, break it. Oh my god, I can't break the seas anymore. Now that's done, so we've been recording for about, I don't know what, almost 20 minutes. I think it's actually better than the last. Because after this, I think it's the boss. Oh, the boss, I love it. Oh my god, I love it. I can do it. I used to be able to do the boss in this world, like, in 20 seconds. I don't think I can do that anymore. Dang it, I missed it. Well, what's the point of this? I can stay in the middle. This is so hard. This is the hardest thing I've ever played. 10 out of 10. No, 8 out of 8 IGN. 7.8, too much space. too much blue. Thank you, IGN, for your amazing reviews. Totally, what would we do without you? MLG! Here we go, the new Wisp power-up. They made you read that on purpose, kind of stupid. What is it? Oh, hover. It's so cool. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, I forgot to press X. I don't even know what this does, honestly. Well, that was trash, so let's try to, like, untrash this time. And pretend that didn't happen. Oh, we don't have to tap it. We can just hold A. It feels dumb. Oh yeah, we can do that on rings, I remember that. Jaden, stop. Just stop. You need to stop. You need to stop, son. Like, just stop, son. Don't be doing that. That's inappropriate. You don't die on a let's play.
So inappropriate.
As long as these things don't light up on electricity, now let's get out of here, please. No, chill, boy, chill. Down, boy. Let me get up there. Are you kidding me? I guess I'll have to take the ghetto away. Ooh, I saw a red ring. It's okay, we won't have any. We're not doing Supersonic, I'm sorry. I'm not no Kamado Man 456 getting all 100 rings and doing a Sonic, Supersonic quake through. That's too much. I'll probably do that in Sonic Lost. I want to do a Sonic Lost World now because that's kind of like a sequel to Colors, but it's nothing like Colors. But story-wise, well, actually not story-wise. It's kind of a sequel to Generations. I know. Feels stupid. Generations is a sequel. Well, it kind of picks up the story off of this game. That's an off. So if you're like, no. Because in Sonic Generations, like when Eggman explains how like he got that freaking time keeper, whatever the thing is called, freaking X keeper, key keeper. No, I'm sorry, but I forgot his name. What is it? The time monster thing. He's like made of freaking space particles and whatnot. But yeah, like it shows a scene from like Sonic Colors and it gets blasted off. And it's kind of cool because when you're apart, like Sega, they need to step up their game. I will say that they have been quite trashy with Sonic games and especially who they choose for them to make. Oh, I killed the odd names. Especially the companies they choose to make their games sometimes, like Big Red Button. It's funny because as soon as like release of Boom, Big Red Button like went really silent on Twitter. Like it was hilarious. Like they hadn't said a lot. I was like, what? Yeah, okay, you guys know you made a terrible game, and it was rushed, obviously. I don't think Sonic Boom would have been, I think it could have been an okay game, but it still wouldn't be a Sonic game if it wasn't rushed. Sonic Rush. So yeah, it still would have been, like, what is this game? Like, you wouldn't think of it as a Sonic, but it would probably be a decent game if it wasn't rushed. Same thing with 06. If that game wasn't rushed, it could have been Sonic. I mean, not Sonic. Could have been good. I meant to say it could have been a Sonic game if it was Boom. If Boom wasn't rushed, it would just feel like, I don't know. I feel like one of those games. Boom actually looked really good graphically before it went on the Wii U. Before they ported it. I don't know how it gets that ugly, but power of the Wii U, guys. I'm actually playing this on the Wii U right now. That's why everything looks all fuzzy. Every character model is like Sonic super fuzzy. Actually, everything in the every character is fuzzy, even the objects. Like I said, power of the Wii U, guys. Personally, I can't decide between the Wii U though and PS4 because the Wii U is tons of fun, and a lot of people say they don't play a lot of PS4 games. I mean, I don't play a lot either, but the better games. Or the games that have me going back a lot more are on PS4. And some, same for Wii U, like Splatoon. I haven't played that in a long time because I've been playing the crap out of Destiny. The new expansion came out, and yes, I like Destiny. I used to hate Destiny, but when it first came out, I was like, okay, this game's cool, it's gonna last a lifetime. Then you beat the story, and then you find out there's nothing else to do, and the DLC is trash, so I was like, this game is stupid, I'm never coming back. Then the Taken King comes out, I'm like, interesting. Okay, I don't know why you guys just pull off, probably because boss time. Let's go, finally. So this video is like 26 minutes, something like that. Now, I kind of want to hear this stuff. Wait, is this boss fight? No, it's not boss fight, this is Act 6. We're getting close to boss fight. It's a box fight. Yep, we're definitely gonna fight a box. A box. Are you serious, game? Why does the homie attack go that long? And why down? And yeah, especially lie down. I can't. How do you expect me to double jump? Oh. Finally. Game, please, please, please. Please stop. Please stop. I'll take that. I'll take that. Detect those. I'm immune. We gotta do open crap. What does this do? Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Makes a ton of sense. You know what I just noticed? Like, it doesn't fully go down. Hey, that's kind of... Come on. Let's go! I don't know why I got so excited. Oh, got an A rank. Let's go! I'm not gonna make that. No. Oh, well, boss time. And why am I so loud? Shut up, Jaden. Yeah, let's go.
If I was an alien in need of saving, where would I be? Experience has taught me to investigate anything that glows. Huh? Experience has also taught me that the best way to solve problems is to kick robot butt. Excuse me, giant killer robot? You want to do this the hard way or the easy way? Somehow I knew you'd say that. Let's dance.
I'm ready to dance. This boss music is so epic. I love it. It's like the best. Let's go. I got hit, but who cares? I'm gonna do this first try. Quick steps for points. That's a good way to get A ranks, just saying. Alright, no, seriously though. Okay, there we go. You did. Like, this boss fight was like so fun back then. And if you got wisp powers, you could like melt it down so fast. Here we go, wisps. And time to melt. Look at that. Look at that. Just melted. Especially if you do, I think you can boost into it. I don't remember. No, you can't boost into it. It's not letting me. The 2D and 3D switching is pretty cool. Let's be honest. No thanks, matey. Let's go. Come on. I used to melt this thing down in like two phases. Two cycles, I mean. There we go. Let's go, boys. And girls. Okay, I win. It's all over. It's all over now. It's all over now. It's all over now. A rank. for all them points. I don't care, I'm just gonna get rid of the A. Okay, now I'm good. I love his interactive scores. So cool.
Hey, Tails, you missed the BBBE.
Huh?
Best boss beating ever. So, has Yakker given you any more information or limericks or whatever it is he's spouting?
Well, first, remember, this translation stuff isn't 100%.
Trust me, I remember.
So anyway, these aliens are made up of a really powerful energy source called hyper-go-ons. It's inside of them.
Like a battery?
No. Well, sort of. It's their life source. You only got a taste of it. Look at what happened. Battery is sort of an understatement. Funny thing, it was first translating as horrible body odor. Anyway, it seems an evil man, and you might know him, who they call Baldy Nosehair.
Baldy Nosehair? That's the best thing I've heard all day. I gotta remember that one.
I know, I've already written it down. Anyway, he's draining them of their power, all their power, and using it for an evil aquatic mammal? An evil dolphin? No, a porpoise. Oh, an evil purpose.
That's good intel. Keep working on it.
Hey, where are you going?
To find Baldy McNosehair, of course. I'm totally calling him McNosehair.
Next stop, the Starlight.
McNosehair indeed. What the crap did I just do? I don't know why I did that, but thank you all for watching. You got the last video, the 15 likes at this time, which was really cool. I appreciate that. So next we have four more worlds to do. And maybe I'll do the co-op thing. I'll bring someone in to do co-op with me. Okay, that is a weird thing I've seen, 1.5 players. But yeah, you basically, it's two players. And if you guys want me to do two players after I'm done with the main story, please comment below and I will definitely try to arrange that. And I'll bring someone in. And the next off, we're going to Sweet... or whatever it's called, Mountain. And there's two power-ups in here, actually, as you can see. I don't know, I think we should have done this one first, where I really like Starlight Carnival, and not a lot of people do that second, from what I see. And then next up we have... I'll just spoil one of them. This is Planet Wisp. And next we're going to Planet Wisp in Part 3. And then another one of my favorites, right here. Yeah, that one's awesome. But thank you all for watching, and peace out, and sorry for the long video. It's like a 35-minute video.